A5A, A7A, now I am going to explain about volume. The amount of space occupied inside a solid shape is called volume. This is the